household, I think it's also like important to like empower men and mm-hmm. say like, hey, this is how you can break free from these like mm-hmm. systematic and cultural norms.
Yeah, and if you don't like the image of being placed upon you yeah. that men are like this or men are like that, try to break the stigma. Yeah.